In this video, I'll do a review and walkthrough of SCRIPTELO, a product by Vlad and Stoika, creators of the Blaster suite of products that claims you can wave goodbye to your copywriter because their software will produce high converting copy for you by simply having you answer a few questions. Well, we'll soon find out as I'll show you inside the members area and give you a demo of SCRIPTELO. We'll go over the sales funnel. And lastly, I'll give you my final thoughts about SCRIPTELO. So if you're ready, let's dive right in. What is SCRIPTELO? SCRIPTELO is a cloud-based software that aims to fill the gap many beginners face, and that's producing copy for a variety of situations, including sales videos, explainer videos, video ads, affiliate offers, among others, using their AI engine. But is it really that good? And for a one-time price? So I decided to purchase it and give you my personal opinion. Let's hop inside SCRIPTELO and I'll show you how it works. Before we do though, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notifications bell so that you don't miss out on my latest content. When you first log into SCRIPTELO, this is what you're gonna see, the main dashboard area. And this is the main menu for SCRIPTELO. So there's not very many options here. You're gonna find that this product, this app is very easy to use. Now you're gonna notice there are other products listed up here. They're just basically products that the Blaster Suite team also sells. And so I've purchased a couple of these, including Thumbnail Blaster and SpeechCello. One tip that I have for you, if you decide to purchase SCRIPTELO, is that when you create your login credentials, use the same email address that you use to log into the other Blaster Suite products. What's gonna happen is their system will recognize your email, your profile, and it will pull the product and place it in with the other products that you purchase. So it just makes everything cohesive and easier to access. So now that we've got that out of the way, let's talk about the different menu options here. So when it comes to training, when you go into the training area, there's only going to be one video. Now this video is roughly about 9 minutes long. I suggest you watch it because it's going to teach you everything you need to know about SCRIPTELO. It is very easy to use. There's only three steps to it. So there's nothing to it. So go through the training first, so that you can be properly trained on how to use this. Now, once you've gone through the training, we're gonna head into the script area. And one thing you're gonna notice here, there are 10 templates, and these templates have different naming conventions, meaning this one right here has the word pro on it, this one doesn't, this one doesn't, this one does. So what you're gonna notice is that when you log in, you're gonna have access to some of the templates, and you're not gonna have access to the other templates. It just depends on what you decide to do. The pro templates here are available to people who upgrade to their pro plan. And I'm gonna talk about that pro plan after we go through the demo. So when you only purchase the front end like I did, you only have access to 5 of these templates. And the 5 are the SCRIPTELO front end template, the long sales video script template, the upgrade order script template, the affiliate marketing template, and the Facebook and Instagram video script template. So there are 5 templates that you have access to. So I'm just gonna show you how to use one of them because they all basically work the same. So we're gonna go in and we're gonna choose this first one right here, the SCRIPTELO front end template. And this template was used for the SCRIPTELO sales video. So on the sales page, the sales video, they used this template to create that. So you're going to select your template and then you're going to give your script a name. So we'll just call it, I'm going to be calling this the Simple Traffic Blueprint because I'm going to be creating a script for this specific product. So once you create your script, click next step. And now that you've selected the template, your next step is to edit the details. Now down here, you're going to notice something that says profile name, and I'm going to explain a little bit about that after I fill out this portion right here and fill out all the information. So basically everything that has an asterisk is mandatory. You have to fill that out, otherwise you can't proceed to the next step. Also, you're going to notice there are multiple tabs here. So there's the general tab and then the benefits and problems. So make sure that you fill out the information on both tabs, especially the ones that have the red asterisk on them. So I'm gonna go and I'm gonna fill out this information. I've already filled it out on a separate document, so I'm gonna be copying and pasting it over to this script. So in the just doing this for the interest of time, I may even speed up this portion of the video as I go through that. Before I do, I just wanna show you this area right here. It says preview. When you click on this drop down, it says tag preview, and it shows a sentence here, and it has a little bit of text here that is italicized. That information is what you're gonna be filling out in this area. And once you fill that out, that area that's in italicized or that is italicized will have the text that you filled out. So it's just a neat little preview area for you. So now that we got that out of the way, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna copy and paste the information that I've put together. All right, so now that I've filled out all that information on both tabs, the general tab, as well as the benefits and problems, I wanna bring your attention to this profile name. So all this information that I filled out can be saved in a profile and be used in other templates. So before you go through this and you go and proceed to the next step, which is the preview portion, you might wanna create a profile if you plan on using this product and using it in other script templates. So for this example, all you have to do is click that drop down and you're gonna create a profile name. So you can see I've already been testing this already. So I'm just gonna do another one here so you can see what that looks like. I'm just gonna call it STB1. And once that's done, I'm just gonna click on it. And as I go through the process of saving it and going to the next step, which is the preview step, it's gonna save the profile for me so that I can access it at a later time. So that makes it really convenient for you. So all you have to do now is click on next. And this is the output right here. You can see the entire script. Everything that is in yellow has been inputted by me and has been dropped into the script at the appropriate area. So basically everything that I filled out now in yellow is here. One thing you're gonna have to do is you will have to go through this and you will have to do some editing. Because again, this doesn't go through and edit for grammar, syntax, all of that other stuff, spelling. You're gonna have to go through and make sure that the script makes sense and that everything looks good. So very important to make sure that you double check before you finish this. And you can do whatever editing that you want. You can see there's an editor, a full editor here, and you can make changes as you need to. You can edit and delete things. Like if I wanted to delete this, I would just delete it, just like that. So very simple, it works like any other editor. So now that we're done, we're gonna click on finish. And you can see that here is my script. Now if I want to view it, all I have to do is click on this button right here, and I can get the full script view. So you can see everything right here. I can even make changes if I want to. So you can do last minute changes if you need to, and you won't have to worry about that. Obviously, if you click on this, you're gonna be able to edit this script. And if you wanna delete it altogether, you just click on this X. And that's it. Basically, that's all you need to know about Scriptelo. It's very easy to use. Now let's go ahead and let's talk about the upsells. So let's talk about the sales funnel. Now, just a word of warning here, because this is the internet and things are constantly changing. By the time you watch this video and decide to purchase Scriptelo, things might change in this funnel. So I'm just giving you fair warning here that what I'm about to show you is what I experienced when I purchased Scriptelo. Things may change. So you need to take this sales funnel with a grain of salt. They may add additional upsells. They may add additional downsells. This is what I experienced. Now the front end, Scriptelo, is $47. I purchased this off of the Facebook ad. So you may end up purchasing it from the Facebook ad as well. It was $47 when I purchased it. There are two OTOs. The first OTO is for Scriptelo Pro, and this retails for $37 a month or $47 per quarter. Now, if you turn down OTO number one, like I did, I was presented with the first downsell or the only downsell, and that was for Scriptelo Pro Lifetime. They were selling this for $127 lifetime. So you have to weigh this cost right here. $37 per month or $47 per quarter or $127 per year. But like I said, this may change. They may limit the amount of Scriptelo Pro limited plans that they have or lifetime plans that they may have. So you need to be aware of this development here that you may turn this down thinking that you may have this downsell waiting for you and it might not be there. I'm just giving you fair warning. Now, after I turned down the downsell for Scriptelo Pro Lifetime, I was presented with OTO number two, which was for Speechello. And this was for $37. Now, I turned this down as well, and so I got to go to the members area. But what may happen here is when you purchase Speechello at $37, let's say that's something that you want, you may be presented with further upsells and downsells. So this may change as you go through the funnel as well, which is the reason why I wanted to add that caveat at the beginning of this section. So now what I want to do is I want to show you the different OTOs so that you can see what the page looks like and what they're offering. So when I purchased the front end, I was presented with upgrade number one, which was an upgrade to Scriptelo Pro or Scriptelo Professional Edition. Now, there is a big difference between the two, and I just want to cover this real quickly. You can see here, this is the standard license. This is what I purchased. There's a professional license here, and the professional license gives you 10 new scripts. You get new scripts each month. You get profile support, agency rights, which means that if you plan on selling these scripts to anyone outside of your organization, meaning you want to make money off of these scripts, then you need to have the agency rights. The standard edition is basically like a personal license. You can use it for your own business, but you can't sell any of the scripts to anyone outside of your organization. Also, you get access to the headline generator. Now, let's go ahead and take a look at the pricing. I want to show you this. So down here, you can see that they're offering the pro plan for a monthly fee of $37, or you can get it for $47 per quarter. So obviously when you're looking at this, and let's say you're interested in a professional plan, you'll probably go for the quarterly payment. Now let's go ahead and take a look at the downsell, because I turned down that offer and was presented with this downsell, and it was for the pro plan, but you would get it for $127 one-time fee. So no monthly fees, $127, and you get lifetime access to the pro plan. So this is something that you have to think about again, because like I had mentioned earlier, I'm not sure that this is going to be around. This might be a limited time offer. So you're going to have to take that chance and decide for yourself whether or not you want to go with the $37 per month or $47 per quarter, or you want to take your chance and hope that the downsell shows up when you turn down the first OTO. But I just want to make sure that you understand that this may not be here. This funnel may change over time. So just want to be clear with that. Now, after I turned down the one-time offer, I was presented with OTO number two. And this is basically selling you on Speechello. So you're going to get a Scriptelo member special offer where you can get Speechello for a one-time price of $37. Now, I declined this offer, but I'm telling you, if you purchase this offer, you may also be put through further upsells and downsells, because Speechello also has various plans. So if you purchased Speechello in the past, you know what some of those upsells and downsells were. So just to let you know that this may change, and if you decide to purchase Speechello for $37, you may end up being run through further upsells and downsells. So what are my final thoughts about Scriptelo? Is it worth getting? Well, for me personally, and where I'm at in my online journey, I would not pick up a product like this. Now, obviously I did buy the front end for this review, but for my business needs, no, it's just not a fit for me. As you saw, there aren't enough templates that come with the front end version. And quite frankly, I would still need to edit the copy anyway, so I might as well just write it myself. And why would I want to pay monthly or quarterly for new templates that I may or may not be able to use? Quite frankly, I just wouldn't use them. Now, you're probably wondering, is this the right fit for you? Now, that's obviously a hard question to answer because everyone's skill level varies as well as your budget. Are you planning to use the product, or is this just something nice to have? Because what I can tell you is that there are a lot of script writing products out there. Names like Automatic Script and Instant Scripts come to mind. You can check out my review videos by clicking on the links in the description. Products like Scriptelo, Automatic Script, and Instant Scripts simply provide you with templates that you fill in. Nothing really unique or amazing about that. And then there's next level GPT-3 products like Copysmith AI and Conversion AI, which use next generation open source AI technology that produces unique copy for you. You answer some questions and the AI technology writes different variations of the copy for different purposes. It's pretty slick, actually. You can learn more about these options by checking out the review videos I've done on those two products. Now, my final advice to you is to conduct your own research by locating reviews of these various script writing products. Then, if they have a free trial or a solid refund policy, sign up and take it for a test drive. Really make use of it. That's the only way to determine if a product like Scriptelo is right for you. Hey, thanks for watching my review and walkthrough of Scriptelo. After watching my video, are you planning to purchase it? Let me know by dropping your comments down below. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to turn on notifications so that you can be informed of my next video. This is Ken Furukawa of kenfurukawa.com, and I'll see you in my next video.